One of the most important lessons of the Bible is this: Elohim, the creator God of the universe, is on your side. There is no need to be scared of him. He is not against you, so there is no need for you to fight him. To have the supreme being of the universe on your side is a truly amazing thing. The Hebrew scripture speaks of Elohim as the supreme one or mighty one. The Bible is clear about God's immense power. He is the hero yesterday, today, and forever. Yet, he cares deeply about you and about me.